go to the aftermath.
Feel for what they're down, feel them down.
Oh, we'll see. So, I'm reading what it's just a true words thing. Okay, shall you? Oh, okay, I got it. Which one is it?
Cheng Chau plus Ferry.
This is gonna be, I think this is gonna like earn me a lot. How fast is this?
It's 35 minutes.
Oh.
The time you take to the
this boat feels like it's overloaded.
Are we coming out?
Have you seen the ride?
We're not live, but
like I had a similar shirt when I was 11. Oh. This is the wrong
shape. Yeah, it's all the shape.
We can just sit separately.
We just did a tour of the boat.
Yes. That was intentional. You're in there.
What's the line for a movie?
Which line?
This line.
For the ferry.
Thank you.
Does this remind you of that?
Really fast. This, that's the distraction. It's the great thing.
This is the first of 100.
Oh, let's just do it after that. There's so many people I can do with that. Fuck it, let's just get him like whatever I want.
Thank you.
any example?
Like, oh, there's this joke. Oh, I'm glad, man. There's this joke, it's not passive aggressive, but there's this joke one of the characters called Brianna made. So, I wasn't fired. I was just asked not to return to my vacation.
Do you remember
that? No, it was like season 5, not season 6.
Because they were insisting she got fired.
Right? Yeah.
Right?
It was just how you make your calamari. What's the other passive aggressive thing? Oh, there's this one. Because Nick was leading a double life, right?
Oh, Nick, the husband.
And the ex-lovers were there, the ex-husbands. And then she was like, oh, Nick was leading a double life. And Grace was like, sounds familiar?
But I think there was tension in him, but as we go to the public thing, Frankie moves to Mexico for a little bit.
Oh yeah.
To the Santa Fe. Yeah, to Santa Fe. That's when I think all the passive aggressiveness kind of like reached the peak.
Yeah, Arco, you should watch that if you wanna indulge yourself in passive aggressiveness. I have Hong Kong for that. And you're calling. Wait, we're calling for international work. So in my email, like, I try not to say per my last email or at this start. I don't want to say those things, like, as mentioned per my last email, as mentioned yesterday, because it sounds like they weren't listening. Mm-hmm. So I'll just say, I would like to summarize our discussion for my following points. So that's more like, at least both sides can get, like, you know. Because my colleagues were really about to say, for my last, you know, for our last discussion. And it makes the other person feel like, stupid if they weren't listening.
You should see my email as well. As mentioned several times before in the previous time.
I think I only hate the end
of the corporate office. Do you think it's passive aggressive? What I do is I read forward the email I sent like 2 weeks ago and you didn't get it.
Without any subject line or
anything? No, I just say, hey, just checking in and then read forward it again. Okay. It's not passive aggressive.
It's kind of passive aggressive.
Actually, I do that a lot. Saying, as discussed on this date, just because there are other people in the email that I want to inform. Like, when was this discussed? Well, how did this happen? Blah, blah, blah. So it's really for them more than the other person.
But what they're trying to encourage us to do is to do less emails and more conversations. Like, some things you can actually just quickly go to someone and go to somebody.
You know why? They don't want a record. They want to be a picture.
Because they were like, you know, people are overwhelmed here, like, you know, they're working so hard.
That's it.
I soft as my heart.
Các bạn hãy đăng kí cho kênh lalaschool để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn. Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Can we walk on the beach? Go for it.
He looks like Joe.
Dickens' boyfriend.
Dennis, your camera is so amazing. I should buy one of these just to use it for.
Yeah, it's nice. Better than iPhone.
For sure.
This is not your phone.
It's Dennis's phone.
Oh, that's so sad.
Why is it sad?
You're probably one of those dogs that I stepped on for the poop. You're probably gonna poop.
Look at that color.
Look at those marble. Hey, James.
This would be a nice retirement. Oh, these things, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so happy for you with your accomplishment.
Yeah. Amazing.
I don't know.